Have you ever taken a photo, only to realize it lacks detail or doesn't look quite right? If so, you might need to start shooting in RAW format. But what exactly is a RAW image, and how can you edit it for free? In this video, we'll explain RAW photography and explore the best free RAW photo editing software available today. Stick around to find the best option for your workflow. What is a RAW image? A RAW image is an unprocessed file captured directly from a camera's sensor. Unlike JPGs, which are compressed and processed automatically, RAW files retain all the image data, allowing for better editing flexibility. This means you can adjust exposure, color balance, and sharpness without losing quality. However, RAW files require specialized software to edit, so let's look at the best free options. 1. Darktable. Darktable is an open-source alternative to Adobe Lightroom. It offers professional-grade RAW editing tools, including color correction, exposure adjustments, and lens corrections. It also supports non-destructive editing, meaning your original RAW file remains untouched. Available on Windows, macOS, and Linux, Darktable is a solid choice for photographers who need advanced features without the cost. 2. RawTherapee. RawTherapee is another powerful free RAW editor. It provides deep color correction tools, high dynamic range, HDR, processing, and advanced noise reduction. This software is perfect for photographers who want full control over their images. Like Darktable, RawTherapee is open source and available on multiple platforms. 3. digiKam. If you have a large collection of RAW photos, digiKam is a great tool. It not only edits RAW images but also helps organize and manage your entire photo library. It includes tagging, batch processing, and metadata editing, making it ideal for photographers who need a free and efficient workflow. 4. GIMP with UFRaw Plugin. GIMP is a well-known free alternative to Photoshop, but it doesn't support RAW files by default. However, with the UFRaw Plugin, you can open and edit RAW images directly. While GIMP is more of a general photo editor than a dedicated RAW processor, it's a good option for those who need advanced editing features beyond just color correction. All these free RAW photo editors offer powerful tools, but which one is right for you? If you need a full Lightroom replacement, Darktable is the best choice. If you want deep color control, go for RawTherapee. Need photo management? Try digiKam. And if you want Photoshop-like editing, GIMP with UFRaw is worth a look. What's your favorite RAW photo editor? Let us know in the comments. And don't forget to subscribe to Shortcut Guide for more software recommendations and photography tips. Thanks for watching.